Really? Shouldn't we save our strength for the challenge?
Ready, boy.
I am.
It'd be nice to find some incense just once. The smell of brimstone gets old quickly.
Oh. soldier brothers. Well, who doesn't? They're quite famous, or infamous, depending on your point of view. They crafted Mjolnir, you see. Thor's hammer, the Aesir's greatest murder weapon, the bane of giant kind.
They made Thor's hammer? I didn't think they'd like the Aesir.
Oh, I should say not. But this was long ago, and they were eager to make a name for themselves. Rather overdid it with that one, methinks.
Can you make it?
Is it a weapon? Armor? Or likewise an instrument of war, of which I'm a master at shaping? No? Then forget it. Even if I wanted to make such an insignificant gewgaw, I'm liable to chink my tools working on something so delicate and ladylike.
Then shingle it. Pattern weld the item with scap slag. Keep the layers thin. Alternate the overlay.
Okay, smart guy. And where do you propose to find a lump of quality scap slag? Last time I saw one, I could still get rigid down south. Shut your mouth, is that? Where did you?
I had to get my hands dirty.
Well, don't just stand there. Let's do this.
What? You? You're fine with working on something that's not a weapon?
Oh, hell, why not? What? I can grow, too.
Oh, watch the spine. Keep your wrist loose.
No, you keep your wrist loose. Yeah, I need more heat here.
Coming up. You gonna temper that steel longer?
You don't need to. I triple quenched it with Draugr oil. See?
How inventive and sanitary. You clever little beaver. Never too late to learn a new trick, is it?
No, it's not. Yeah.
Here it is.
Nope. Don't forget this. No, quit your grinning. It's downright unsettling.
It's just nice to see you together. But now the rune on your brand looks different.
Yeah, price of reforging something what broke.
I knew it. You two love each other.
Oh, cut it out, Princess. You're gonna get me all weak.
I like the new one better. Don't you?
We have work to do.
No. Hey, look who's back up and about. Didn't I tell you it'd be fine?
What do you want, dwarf?
I got another lead on my old pal on Vari. Meet me at the Lawn Soother Mines. There's some fancy-gancy loot in it for you.
Another lead? But we already found him. Well, found his hand anyways.
I'll explain at the mines. These ones is just south of the river pass. Now you two want something, or you just gonna stand there all gag-strapped and slack-jawed? Pulled the ring off on Vari's hand at the Velander mines. Feller was always tampering with souls and dark rituals and matters of the night, see? Just the sound of his hammer flattening metal were enough to stir my fire.
Now we just need to figure out what door this key opens. It has to be somewhere around the temple. Oh, you're right. Now that we got the key, we can open that big door anytime we want. Let's explore. So, why was Tyr helping Odin meet with the Giant Kings?
Well, this was when the Long War was young, when victory was still a thing dreamed of, and the Jotnar might have tipped the balance between Aesir and Vanir. Odin had persuaded Tyr that the hammer was merely a deterrent, a means to broker peace from a position of strength. Tyr was hopeful to convince all parties they would prosper best through peace. He knew the giants were deeply concerned about the hammer, a super weapon in hands they did not trust, but they trusted Tyr. Tyr always believed the best in people, and taking Odin at his word and his desire for peace, he brought the Raven King to Jotunheim. From there, things unraveled quickly. The giants anticipated Odin's trickery and exposed his true agenda to spy and steal their secret wisdom. With magics, they expelled Odin from their realm and cursed him never to return. And we'll pick this up later.
Decided to show.
We're not getting in there without a key.
Talk to this here ring.
What? I can't hear thoughts from rings, Brock. It's talking to me! It's Anvari!
Ha! Knew it.
He says he went to the Velander mines to observe his mistake, but then the Soul Eater attacked, so as he was being ripped apart, he cast a spell that removed his soul and put in this ring. And then he...
What about all his stuff? Anvari had a workshop here with all sorts of posh doodads and ornatory tools. And one beaut of a hammer. He make mention of it still in there?
You're upsetting him.
Your point? You fellas take Anvari with you and go have a look-see. If you find his hammer, I'll whip up something real nice for you. Hey now, don't go forgetting your entry stone.
Anvari isn't happy about us taking his stuff.
I do not care.
I'm not gonna tell him that.
Almost there!
Follow me, Atreus.
On my way!
Varys says this dwarf was part of his crew, that he died because of his mistakes. He sounds sad.
The ring's grief is of little importance, boy.
Did not like that. He's warning us not to go down there.
Stop listening to the ring, boy. I cannot be trusted. Silence that ring, boy.
I don't know how.
Yeah.
Look here.
Another map. Great.
And a traveler. Guard up.
Formidable duo!
A dead soul eater. What's a soul eater even doing here? What do you mean it's your fault?
Boy, ignore him.
It's sort of tough for me to ignore.
He says this chest will trigger a bunch of traps.
I see no traps.
Sounded so sure about it.
Who's that?
Shop is up there. But I know. Don't trust the talking ring.
Fingers after that one.
Father, please, just listen. Invari's crew did something bad here. He's glad you destroyed his life, and he's sorry he kept trying to trick you. His hammer is just through this gate.
Look here.
Yes, sir. Wonder who wrote this.
This is a fine hammer.
Invari says thank you. Can we keep him?
We will talk to the blue one.
Find that hammer, or you too busy looting every keyhole and cranny?
Here, the alchemist's hammer. His spirit is a nuisance.
Yeah, Anvari always was an asshole. Hell of an alchemist, though. Hand him over here and I'll melt him down.
What? You're going to melt down your friend?
A trapped soul's what I need to give your reward some extra oomph. You don't want it?
Father, we can't do that. Here, you hold on to it. He's really useful, I promise.
Fine. So long as he proves his worth.
Kid's a bit of a softy, eh? Well, he'll grow out of it. Let's get you squared away, then. Maybe next time.
So what happened after Odin was cast out of the Odinheim?
Frustrated, Odin visited his fury upon the giants of Midgard. Thor unleashed Mjolnir's might upon any giant he could find. None could stand against the tide of slaughter that followed. And at last, it seems, with Tyr's aid, they retreated. The tower disappeared. No giants could be found in Midgard. And no man nor god has set foot in Jotunheim since.
Here's rune. This is it.
We're inside. But what is this place?
Your guess is as good as mine, little brother. Those realm doors seem to mirror the ones above.
Up there. Tyr used the same magic to protect the Black Rune. The clue we seek may be inside.
Right next to the Jotunheim door.
Interesting. But can we reach it?
Not from here.
Oh! What's behind there?
Well, one inner sanctum within another.
Those tapestries. Looks like more giant. Whatever Tyr did for them must have been big. Who are they?
boy. This is the rune for Jotunheim.
That's right. And look, we're on the other side of the door.
The upside-down door.
What are you thinking?
Stand back.
Okay. It's moving!
What's moving?
Extraordinary. The whole room is built on some kind of axle.
There's chains on both sides. Without those...
We can flip the temple.
All right!
What now?
I think they're attacking. Want me to read this one?
Go on. Read.
Before the first, after the last. Nothing between, no shadow cast.
Ominous.
Boy, on the statues.
I see them. It says void.
I was going to say void.
Now write.
Arthur.
Are you quite sure flipping the temple is the only way to reach them, whatever it is?
You said there would be a path. The temple can be flipped.
Therefore, we flip the temple. The logic is unassailable. Not sure what happens when we recklessly upend a room that's rooted to eight other realms. I'm curious, of course, but it's a leap to imagine it gets us to Jotunheim.
I don't mind a leap.
Well, who knows? Perhaps you and Tyr are the same kind of mad. Again with the death traps. I'd have thought, brother. Why don't you let the lad carry me for a while?
And let you miss this? No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you? Again with the death traps. I'd have thought, brother. Why don't you let the lad carry me for a while?
Can't let you miss this. No.
Enjoying this, aren't you?
Go!
to do what you do, brother.
Now we can decipher those Nephilim rings. And the travel rune is here too. You wanna go?
Until gods grow good.
Could be quite a wait.
Nah. They're just waiting for us.
Done.
Chain waits. An army of statues.
I don't think they're the kind that come to life, if that's what you're worried about. Tyr often said that in the world of PC envisioned, the only soldiers he'd need would be statues. Bless his heart, but the bugger did take himself rather seriously, didn't he?